to Rush.
It's been cool. Life with Dad and Mum and the whole arrangement might seem a little bit random. If I was to actually like sort of play by play it and how everything worked out, you'd probably look back and you know, it's just to be all over that or something. I'm here. I made it to 21, and I've got some wicked friends and family that came along for the fucking ride, pretty much.
The food and drink.
Yeah.
Was always very much when you're around.
But no, it's good. I'm proud of my dad and the house he's building. It's cool to stand here and see everyone. And there's been a lot of stuff that was done over the years, and I've done a lot of shit. I mean, I'll save it till I speak to him or something and stand there and tell you some stories.
That's
like, oh! There's no idea what's coming out.
Oh. Write him a letter.
Just take out Rush and put Dad.
Yeah, I'll just change it. Rewrite it. No, it's cool. Sure, right. I'm, I don't really want to ramble on, I just want to have a good time.
Keep going.
You're waste
well.
The day, you're so I'm well. Feeling pretty good. I'll get back into it. You're going to have a good chance to everyone. That's about it.
Yeah.
Well done, Rush. Go on, Deb, you can't not do a speech.
Sorry.
One more.